Hello, you are on Channel Real Books, and today we'll give you an example of dog essay. The dog is a pet animal. A dog has sharp teeth so that it can eat flesh very easily. It has four legs, two ears, two eyes, a tail, a mouth, and a nose. It is a very clever animal and is very useful in catching thieves. It runs very fast, barks loudly, and attacks the strangers. A dog saves the life of the master from danger. One can find dogs everywhere in the world. Dogs are a very faithful animal. It has a sharp mind and a strong sense of hearing, smelling the things. It also has many qualities like swimming in the water, jumping from anywhere, and good smelling sense. What is the importance of a dog? A dog has a strong power of smell. They are more liked by people because of their faithfulness. They are intelligent, they are watchful. The dogs have many colors such as gray, white, black, brown and red. They are many kinds such as bloodhound, greyhound and German shepherd, Labrador, Rottweiler, bulldog poodle and so on. Usually, the dog eats fish, meat, milk, rice, bread and so on. Dogs are sometimes called canines. Dogs are sometimes referred to as man's best friend because they are kept as domestic pets and are usually loyal and like being around humans. They are also helpful in reducing stress, anxiety and depression, loneliness and encourage exercise and playfulness and even improve your cardiovascular health. A dog also provides valuable companionship for older adults. The dogs are so loyal to his master that nothing can induce him to leave his master. His master might be a poor man or even a beggar, but still, the dog will not leave his master from far off. Dogs see their master coming home from work, they rush to them and jump on them to show their love. Dogs are honest friends who are always ready to die to save a friend. It can bite a thief or a stranger when they ignore its barking and try to mischief. Dogs always give security to the owner day and night. The lifespan of a dog is very small, however, it can live from 12 to 15 years, which depend on their size, such as smaller dogs live a longer life. A female dog gives birth to a baby and feed milk, that's why dogs are under the mammal category. The dog baby is called a puppy or pup, and dog home is called kennel. Dogs are categorized according to their service to people such as guard dogs, herding dogs, hunting dogs, police dogs, guide dogs, shepherd dogs, and so on. It has a strong power of smell with the assistance of police, can arrest murderers, thieves, and dacoits. The military trains the dogs to track and detect bombs. Detection dogs can be employed at airports, police stations, borders, and schools. Tracking and hunting dogs, hounds, terriers, and dachshund are the most popular types of hunting and tracking dogs. These dogs are trained to be the eyes, ears, and retrievers for their human companions. And what conclusion can be made? Dogs are a very excellent swimmer. They are really a very helpful pet animal. He respects his owner from the heart and can easily guess his or her presence through their smell. We should take good care of it and keep them in good condition. That was all. Thanks for watching.